Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds are a great value, so I decided to buy myself a set to try out. And in this short video, I'll show you how to easily connect them to your Windows PC. If your wireless earbuds are new, first remove the tiny stickers covering the battery contacts. Then place the wireless earbuds back in the case for about 30 minutes. That's to make sure they're fully charged. Then, take both wireless earbuds out of the case, and in about 5 seconds, they should automatically go into pairing mode.
Pairing.
That's when you'll see the LED flash blue and red. On the computer, type in a search for Bluetooth. Then, click on the first result that pops up. Here, make sure Bluetooth is turned on, and then click on the button that says Add Bluetooth or Other Device. In the next menu, click on Bluetooth and watch for the Dime wireless earbuds to show up. When the name appears, tap on it. And in a few seconds, the Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds are connected to your computer. And here's the last tip. If you're having connection issues, you can always remove the Dime wireless earbuds from your device and try to reconnect them again. To completely disconnect them, go back to the Bluetooth settings. Then, in the list of devices, click on the name of the Dime wireless earbuds. Here, click on the Remove Device button. Last step is to click Yes to confirm.
Disconnected.
And now the wireless earbuds are no longer paired to this computer. At this point, just repeat the connection steps and you should be good to go. As you can see, connecting Skullcandy Dime wireless earbuds to a Windows PC is super easy. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.